44. When diethyl ether reacts with excess of HI, the product formed is ethyl iodide, ethanol, ethanol and ethyl iodide, none other. When diethyl ether reacts with the excess of HI, very good, sabaristri, correct, ethyl iodide. So diethyl ether, kindly follow, when it treats with the excess of HI, that is I, H, then I, H, what will happen now? Two molecules of ethyl iodide and one molecule of water will form. So, excess of HI automatically, two moles of HI, it is converted into 2 moles of ethyl iodide. If you use 1 mole of HI, ethyl alcohol and ethyl iodide. So, this you should be very careful. When you use 1 mole, ethyl alcohol, ethyl iodide, right? If you use 2 moles, 2 moles of ethyl iodide. So, answer is A is the correct.